Simmons and Ambassador Patterson for the very kind messages you have brought me on behalf of the President, Mrs. Eisenhower, and the Mayor of New York. I'd like to say how deeply touched I've been by the warm and spontaneous welcome which I have received during my visit to the United States. I am truly sad that my visit has come to an end. But I assure you that I shall take away with me the happiest memories of your hospitable land and of the many new friends that I feel I've made. I pray that our countries may go forward with deepening understanding, with courage to bear our common burdens, and a firm resolve to uphold the ideals we both hold so dear.
Yellow. She's the consul as well.
Oh, that's cool.